Lester. We're here in Bermuda less than a week before the next World Cup qualifier on Friday, which again is another crucial game because you want to get maximum points. You've joined the team, you had your first session today. How things in the camp?
I mean, today it was positive. I mean, the guys and them trying to play simple, they're playing really fast, you know. The reason the temper in the game, I mean, the coach, you know, wants us to play at the highest level. So today, I mean, the guys, everybody who came in, I mean, everybody come on and give 100% today. I think I really enjoyed the session because, I mean, you have to get tired to get fit. And, I mean, the fellas did really, really good today.
You know, we're missing some key players in terms of the captain is out, as well as a few others with injury. Players like yourself who are coming from the European circuit, obviously the responsibility is on your shoulder. How you look forward to taking that into Friday's game?
I mean, definitely. I don't think there's a lot of pressure for us. I mean, because we play in Europe and we always get pressure to play at your best. You know, it shouldn't be a problem for us. But what we're gonna do is just bring the experience for the guys and them who play in Trinidad and you know, and help them and help Trinidad get a 3 points on Friday. You know.
You coming off a two-goal performance, you're lost on the weekend, but prior to that, you had a two-goal performance after going back in following the game against Barbados. Tell us about that a little bit.
I mean, my confidence, my confidence high, but also I'm fit. I'm back to 100% fit, so I'm feeling good, you know, my body is feeling good. I'm enjoying the football right now, so I think I'm coming into the Friday game with my confidence high, you know. Hopefully I score, hopefully I assist, you know, and help my team for the next game and on this game here.
You have a crucial game coming up as well as you return after the Barbados clash?
Yeah, I have a really, really important game, I mean, but that's when I go back. But the most important game right now coming up is on Friday, and I'm looking forward for that.
With the focus being the World Cup qualifiers, once you're wearing the Trinidad strip, you know, the fans back home obviously will be kind of interested in knowing what takes place with you in Slovakia. Tell us a bit about the club and how you've settled in at Trenčín.
IS Trenčín, you know, it's a club. It's a club in Slovakia. You know, right now we're ninth place and then the table is 14 teams over there. I mean, I'm settling really good, and I'm good with the coach, I'm good with the chairman, I'm good with the players also. We have a really good connection. We are a family team, you know. And, you know, the level of football is really, really fast. And as you could see in today's session, how I pass and move, and it's really important, you know. And I hope some of the guys in Trinidad watch and learn, you know, because the game now is really, really fast, you know. Players really pass and move and pass, and that's level you have to aim for in Europe. You have to play 100% always, and you always have to run, you know. So that's a little with me.
You know, you have yourself, people like yourself, you have Kalim and Rodanfa in Belgium as well, and Robert Primus is not far away as well. What is the connection like? Do you all get a chance to sort of interact and meet up each other once there's a break in Europe, or are you in connection? Have you met up with Kalim since you've been in Europe?
I mean, we've been, because Kalim is my best friend. I mean, we've been talking about this, you know, because we Skype and we talk on BBM. And definitely with the next break we have, winter break, I mean, the guys who play in Europe, we are trying to, like, you know, go over in England by Kenwin and just hang out with all of us, you know, go to Belgium, you know. But definitely this year we are planning to do that in December. So once we have free time, we go. And because it's just an hour and a half or 2 hours away, you know, so it shouldn't be a problem with us meeting up in Europe.
Great. All the best.
Thanks.